Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Repair and Replace. If you're looking for a great DIY project, it's easy to build a highly effective air purifier for under $100. A Corsi-Rosenthal box uses four MERV 13 furnace filters and a standard 20-inch box fan. Air is pulled in through the filters and pushed up by the fan. The MERV 13 filters will capture smoke, pollen, and other dust particles. The design was a collaboration between Richard Corsi, PhD of the University of California, Davis, and Jim Rosenthal, CEO of Tex Air Filters, as they wanted a low-cost way to purify indoor air. This design has been tested and explored under a variety of conditions. There are many ways to attach a filter to a box fan, but the four-filter design maximizes airflow and filtering capacity. 1-inch filters will work, but 2-inch filters have better airflow, which is what we'll be using for our build. In this episode, we'll build the cube, and then we'll mount and secure the fan. Let's get started. To begin, you'll need four MERV 13 furnace filters, a box fan, and cardboard. You'll also need duct tape, scissors, and a utility knife. First, we'll assemble the cube using the four filters. Align the edge of the first filter to the edge of the next filter so that it makes a flat surface that you can tape. Ensure that the arrows are pointed inwards. It's also best to have the pleats running vertical. This will prevent them from sagging over time. You can use a small piece of tape to align each filter before applying the full strip of tape. Now add each additional filter. You want to make sure that the edges line up as tightly as possible. Now apply the tape and make sure there are no gaps. Next, we're going to assemble the base. Trim the cardboard to fit the bottom. Align the piece and anchor it into place. Now tape the entire perimeter and be sure to cover any gaps. Depending on your model, there might be a gap in the corners. You can use a piece of tape or cut out small cardboard triangles to help block off the corners. Align the box fan so that the fan is facing upwards. Now tape off the perimeter to secure it into place. To get a good seal, you might need to do a few passes to check for gaps. Fill any gaps with small pieces of tape. If your fan does not have a built-in shroud, then you can make four more triangles to fit onto the corners. Now tape the edges to secure the corner pieces. When using a Corsi-Rosenthal box, it might take a couple of hours to purify a room. On a smoky day, this will take even longer. Focus on shared living spaces like your kitchen and living room before moving on to less common rooms. Box fans are fairly noisy, but most models will come with multiple speeds. Running the fan at a lower speed will be quieter, but it will take longer to clean the air. The filter should last up to 6 months if only used for a few hours a day. If it's very dusty or smoky, you might find that the filters need to be changed more often. If the filters are darkened or fully saturated with dust, then it's best to replace them. In many cases, it can be good to upgrade to a dedicated air purifier for a long-term solution. But for under $100, a Corsi-Rosenthal box is a great option. If you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.